And we are live for another NPG match. That's Aquila from Brazil against Alpha Bull from Brazil. That's I'm Vex, and that's Will from USA, my partner in crime.
What's up? Alright, who do you think's gonna win today?
Oh, I really don't know. Aquila is pretty strong, but they just lost the another stream that we did from La Ligue, but Alpha is an awesome team. We pretty saw a good game from Matt, from Alpha and Morph. They play really well.
Okay.
So Will, what do you think? What size is the easiest one?
Well, on Fraction, in my opinion, I think defense is probably the easier side. It's pretty easy to guard the bomb site by yourself. Any bomb site, really, B and A bomb site, is pretty easy to guard by yourself on defense. I think attack is a bit harder because you have to try and dodge the nades that can be thrown from back A and B alley. So I think whoever wins the knife round definitely needs to pick defense.
Yeah. Unless if the attack team just hold enough, and the defense team just get tired to stand up, that can be a good for them. But yeah, defense is really easy.
All right, we're gonna start the knife round out here. Are we playing Crash, or do they pick the map?
Yeah, no, they're playing. It's a fixed map.
Okay.
So guys, if you think it's lagging or any problems, suggestions, just type in the chat. We are just paying attention.
Yeah, guys, if you have any problems with the video or anything like that, just type in the chat and we'll try and fix it. But okay, Alpha wins the knife round. And they're going attack?
So? You remember the last time the team picked the wrong... Yeah, the team picked the wrong... Oh my god.
Alright, well, let's see what happens. Waiting for a few people to ready up. This first round, let's go ahead and follow E-Killer's Faw. And see if he's having a better game, because... Hugo, you remember from... the LA League match, that he played against Diabolik, I believe. He did pretty bad.
Yeah, he didn't play. We can say that.
No, yeah, definitely not at all.
He just got owned by Javi.
Oh yeah, Javi was on fire that round. But okay, we're gonna go ahead and start this off. E-Killers versus Alpha. The first round, we're gonna go ahead and follow Fazer, the scope for Team E-Killers. He's in bottom hardware at the moment. Scoping into bottom blue, can't see anybody. Wolf going down really fast by Morph. Saw taking fire as well.
And that's so Morph again.
That's a nice flank by Morph, but Hook takes down Morph. Let's go ahead and switch over Hook now. Hook, who's going into the courtyard with his MG. It's a 4v2 situation right now, from Alpha's perspective. Hugo, I know you remember the last match when Hook dropped that 30 bomb. That was absolutely sick.
Yeah. And as I told you, Morph gonna carry on. He's an awesome player. He just did
Morph
his
is,
job.
Morph is a phenomenal SMG. Oh, but Sovia going down. Oh, Too Hard. Taking down two in quick succession, but Too Hard going down by the hands of Saul.
And that's Hook again alone.
Yes, Hook's the last man standing. Getting an attack on the soft binding bomb, but Hook hanging on to dear life with his SMG. They got the bomb down now. 35 seconds left. He has an SMG. Let's see if he can use this to his advantage. Hook taking down Saul. Saw going down quick, but Hook looked back into the wood. Oh, man. Aloha, taking him down, saying, Aloha, bitch, sit the fuck down. The first round going to Alpha. We're going to go ahead and follow Morph here, who has the SMG for Team Alpha.
Oh, what a nade. We're
going down by a team nade by Soviet. Let's go ahead and switch over to EK Monster. EK Monster with the MG now on back pillars, just watching the pocket. Let's see if something happens. Marciano taking down too hard, or Matt, I guess, would be his other name. 4v4 situation. Let's go ahead and switch over to Saw on Team Alpha, who has the bomb and his MG. Matt taking fire. Hook going down, but Saw going down as well. Wolf picking up some kills, but taking fire. EK Monster taking down Aloha, guarding his flank. It's a 2v3 situation for Alpha right now. Let's go ahead and switch over to Soviet, who's in the 2v3 situation with the R700 for Team Alpha. Fa being taken down by the hands of Matt.
Yeah, both from B alley, but the bomb is still an A. They have to pick at the bomb.
Yeah, if they don't get the bomb, I'm not sure what they can do here. Oh, taking fire. We got a little gun battle here. Both members of each team taking fire. Wolf almost going down. Soviet going down as well. Soviet taking Wolf down. Wolf being clearly outplayed there. EK Monster, the last man standing. Let's go ahead and switch over to Monster with the SMG for Team E-Killers. Monster taking down.
Oh my god. He didn't see.
Oh man, I don't think he heard him back A, but it's 2-0 now. Alpha's leading. Let's go ahead and follow Wolf for Team E-Killers.
And that's it, 2-0 for attack team.
Yeah, maybe they have, and two Alpha members going down in quick succession, but two E-Killers members taking a lot of fire, but Hook goes down rather quickly as well. Monster regaining some health. We still have Wolf sitting here, back A, going towards pillars, but Soviet getting a pick on the Fa. Fa having a hard match once again, 1-3 early into the map. It's a 3v2 situation. Yeah. We're gonna go ahead and stay on Wolf, who's in the wood back A area.
I don't know, but none from E-Killers is watching the B alley. It's just free to the Alpha.
Yeah, I think Alpha's gonna try and get a little quiet B plant here, but I don't think you're gonna be able to, as two of the E-Killers members rotate, but Two Hearts taking some fire. Matt going down by Two Hearts, a 2v3 situation, which was just a 3v3, but Hard going down as well. 2v3 going back down to 2v2.
And they are planting.
And they are planting. Bomb going down. Let's go ahead and follow Soviet. He just has the R700.
He just has missed an easy shot while the other guys just on the stairs. Oh my gosh.
Soviet taking him down with the Deagle, saying, sit down, kiddo, you don't need to play this game. Monster taking fire by Saw, but Monster taking down Saw. This could be a defuse. Oh, Soviet taking fire. Let's see what happens. Oh, I think he got it. Hugo, he got
and
it.
He got it. That's what we call a likely ninja defuse.
Yes, Monster. Yes, Monster taking up the defuse. Let's go ahead and follow Soviet off the spawn with the R700 for his team, picking into blue. Missing the scope shot onto Fa going down by the hands of Soviet. Soviet, at Aloha with the plus 10 nade on Two Hard and Wolf. Both of those players are a bit frustrated, but Hook going down, Monster, the last remaining member in a 1v5 situation. Let's switch over to Monster now, who's in this 1v5. I don't think he's going to be alive too much longer to tell the story, and he's not, Matt.
And that's it. 3-1.
3-1, yes, sir. Alpha is taking the lead on attack side. This is rather surprising. Let's go ahead and follow Matt.
Yeah.
He's on the Alpha side.
I think they chose their right side.
I think they did as well, Hugo. I think they have a strat up their sleeve that no one really knows about. Oh, but Matt picking up a nice kill in a 3v4 situation, making it a 3v4, 2v4 situation. Saw and Matt are the only remaining members, but Matt getting some hits on the Two Hard. Two Hard hanging on to dear life now, trying to regain some health. We're gonna stay on Matt here, who's in the refrigerator in the 2v4 situation.
And then game 5 is not doing a good match.
Yeah, I don't know. Fa is a good scope, but he's not... Something's messed up with his game style that's just not working correctly. Oh, but Monster with the shot on the map, making it 3-2. I don't think Eco is just going to go down that easy. Alpha taking it away with 2-0, but it's already making it 3-2. Let's go ahead and follow Too Hard. Too Hard with the SMG, throwing a nade onto Broken Wall. Working his way into the back A. Soviet taking down Fall again, and Matt taking down Wolf. Two main players going down very quickly. The scope is already down to 5v3 situation, but Matt being taken down by Too Hard. They can get a 4v2 with Monster trading to kill off, and Hook getting another kill on Aloha. It's a 3v2 situation. Monster taking down Matt. We're trading frags back and forth, folks. It's a 2v2 situation. Monster picking up the SMG. Oh, and he's not able to take down Monster. Monster dodging the bullets like a ninja. Hook taking down Soviet. Saw is in the 1v2 situation. Hook taking down Saw. Hook with a phenomenal round there with the three man. Very good round by Hook. Let's go ahead and follow Hook now off the spawn. Hook having a nice three man that round, throwing a nade into the B alley. Putting shots onto one, not being able to get a kill. Dodging the nades. Members going down left and right. E-killers.
And going that's down.
Oh, Too Hard. With the reply onto Aloha and Saw saying, we're not going down that easy.
One-on-one situation. Like, who gonna win?
I don't know. I'm thinking Matt's gonna win here.
He
has a better gameplay style. Too Hard does have the SMG though, and he's guarding the bomb site, but let's go ahead and see what happens here.
You still have time to go to the B, so...
Taking a bomb plant, not knowing he's on the balcony and Too Hard. Taking him down, saying, Austin, sorry, sir, but you're gonna have to sit down. The score's 3-4. E-killers for the first time taking the lead. Let's go ahead and follow Fa. The scope for his team having a bit of trouble getting kills. Throwing a nade, oblivious to the two players in the B alley. Fa, wow, picking up the kill on the mat. That was a nice nade.
Yeah, but Alpha's already pushing the lighthouse with two SMGs.
Yes, they are. Morph taking down Fa, the scope going down. Morph also going down. Hook trading kills. Too Hard and Aloha taking fire back and forth. It looks like they're going to try and plant B.
Yeah, but look where is Hook. He's in a good position.
And Hook is in a very good position, taking down Soviet. Hook almost dying there as well, flashing red. With the MG and SMG in an amazing place to be right now for a bomb plant. Oh my gosh, taking down Aloha. This could be it. Oh, he does! Saw going down by the hands of Hook. That's a four man for Hook. Almost the ace, but Too Hard. Taking him down as well. Let's go ahead and follow Monster on the E-Killer squad. Throwing a nade. It's a Africa. Too Hard taking down Soviet, but Aloha taking down Wolf. Trading some frags there, but oh, trading more frags back and forth. Monster going down by the hands of Aloha, and Too Hard taking down Saw. It's a 2v3 situation for Alpha right now. Let's go ahead and switch over to Morph. We haven't watched Morph in a while. Oh, and Morph is in the 1v3 situation, hearing him taking down Too Hard. It's a 1v2 now. That was just a 1v3. Morph, Deagle in hand. Picking up the MG. Let's see what happens.
Yeah, I don't know if you just saw, but it's a comeback from the killers.
Yes. But the score is now 6-3. E-killers pulling away. Alpha's grasp is slipping on this winning pedestal. Let's go ahead and follow Soviet, the scope. Soviet shooting through smoke, nading the BI, not being able to land a shot. Matt almost going down by a nade. Also, too hard to hook. Oh, and hook with the plus 10 on the Morph and Soviet. Aloha almost going down as well.
Oh, Hook just missed an easy shot.
Just missed an easy shot. Yes, he did. Hook went down. It's a 3v3 situation. One is front 8. Let's go ahead and switch over to Wolf in bottom A with the SMG. He's bottom 1-2 at the moment with his SMGs. Looking into the front A, looking to get a frag.
Aloha is just near him, but he doesn't even know that.
He doesn't even know, but Matt, oh, and Aloha taking him down, making a 1v3, oh, and Monster going down on Aloha. Aloha, an amazing play there for his team.
Yeah, Aloha round. Just say, hello. Aloha, Hawaii.
Let's go ahead and follow Morph. Morph throwing a nade into the back A. Too hard. Did he get by a nade?
Seems like going push B and Morph pushing A alone.
Yeah, I think they're gonna have to push as a team to win these rounds, Hugo. I don't think they're gonna be able to win if they don't push as a team.
Yeah.
Oh, and Morph. Morph almost picked up a plus 10, but not being able to get the kill on the 2R. 2R taking him down to 4v5 situation. Let's go ahead. And, oh, and 2R with the 2-med. Let's get on 2R now. 2R is having a phenomenal round right now with a 2-man, but Hook picking up the third player, but Monster going down by the hands of Matt. It's a 2v4 situation now for Saw and Matt. Let's go ahead and follow Saw, who has the MG and bomb on his back. Oh, and Saw in the 1v4 situation. Let's see what he can do. Picking up one. Can he pick up the second?
And he did. Oh.
But Hook taking him down, making the score 4-7. Not able to get the clutch here, picking up two kills. Let's go ahead and follow Aloha with the SMG. Throwing an aid, smoking the back A. Fa, wow, what a kill on the Soviet. Soviet going down rather quickly. Morph going down by the hands. Oh, oh my gosh. Let's go ahead and follow Matt, who's in the 1v4 situation. Hugo, that was a quick round.
Yeah.
Oh
yeah, that's
my god.
8-4-3 killers.
8-4-3 killers, yes it is. I'll be honest, I didn't expect E killers to win this one. Or at least have the lead. Let's go ahead and follow Monster, who we haven't followed in a while. He has the MG for his team, but 2R going down rather quickly. Hook going down as well. That's rather surprising.
Yeah, that's 2-5, 5-2 to Alpha. They have to win this. They are way behind on the score. And they cannot lose this.
Let's go ahead and stay on Monster, who's in the 1v5 situation. Picking up Morph. I don't think he knows there's a guy behind him, though. Or below him, I mean. I don't think he knows this, and he doesn't. Explosives planted. Sitting on the bombsite, planting. Planted a P. There is a player in front A, but he doesn't.
Aloha will kill Monster. Yeah, and he did.
And Aloha, yes, taking out Monster. Monster oblivious to the guy that was right behind him. Let's go ahead and follow Saw.
He's the bomb carrier from Alpha Team.
Yes, he is. He also has the MG with the digital camo. I'm liking that.
Yeah, I prefer the gold one.
Yeah, the gold one is pretty sick. Matt's going down rather quickly in the round as well. Oh, but Fa with the shot on the Saw. Let's go ahead and switch over to Fa. We haven't watched Fa in a while. Let's give him a chance to redeem himself with the R700. But Morph with the headshot on the HK with the MG. Now, Hugo, I'm rather disappointed with Fa at the moment.
Yeah.
Last time we watched him, he had a blue Tiger R700. But now it's normal. I don't I'm not liking that.
And now he's not killing and not a cool stylish.
Yeah, he is, and then Morph going down my monster, making the score 5-9. This will be the last round before half. Let's go ahead and follow Soviet, the scope, and see if he can do anything huge. Fog going down rather quickly by the hands of Map and Morph. They're trading frags now. Hook getting the nade kill on the Morph, making it a 4v4, but it's all almost going down. And Aloha does. Wolf saying Aloha. The 3v4 situation. 18 Alpha's perspective. Soviet not landing any shots. The monster taking him out. It's a 2v4. Now, Hugo, do you think Saul and Mac can bring this back?
Nah.
I don't think so either. Each team is in a good position, and they don't. Matt going down by the hands of Hook.
Yeah, just for curiosity, maybe Fa is nervous because he knows that one of the best snipers from Brazil is on his back. That's Tel. He's just sitting behind him and, hey, if you fail, I'm here.
Alright, who do you think is going to win this half? Do you think they're going to come back, or do you think E-Killer is just going to run away with it?
Well, 10-5 is not really bad for attack, so the game is still open.
Yeah, I think pretty much anyone can win this here. And we're just waiting for one player to ready up. That is too hard.
Yeah, they just calming down.
Yeah, I think they're gonna go over a few strats for attack side.
Yeah.
Seeing so they can keep the lead.
And again, Hook from Aquila is carry on, and Morph and Matt from Alpha and top. But that's a difference from the last game. Wolfinho is not doing any good. 5-11 for assaults is really bad.
Yeah, okay, on this first round here, let's go ahead and follow the top fragger for E-Killer's Hook. Hook is top fragging in the moment, but they traded frags. Wolf going down, but Matt going down as well. Morph going down by the hands of Monster. Monster, one of the best MGs in the game, in my personal opinion.
Whoa, and Hook's down.
Being nated by Soviet. Let's go ahead and switch over to Soviet, who has the R700s for his team. Also an MG. It's a 3v3 situation. Let's go ahead and see what happens.
Yeah, and Dasun from Alpha just pushing from BLA.
Soviet looking to land a shot.
And Dasun.
Dasun taking down Fa, making it a 2v3. Oh, making it a 1v3. Let's go ahead and switch over to Monster, who's in the 1v3 situation now for his team. Hopefully he can pick up this round. He has bomb in hand, also with an MG. Let's go ahead and see what happens.
He gonna face that sound with your SMG, not gonna be easy for him. He just give up, going 8.
No, it won't. It's 20 seconds left. I'm not sure he's gonna have enough time to really do anything. Oh, jumping around the corner. Oh, and Dasan taking him down, almost dying himself.
Yeah, he just had time to explode the car.
Yeah, just had time to explode the car. Let's go ahead and switch over to Dasan. Who was he before he changed his name?
I don't remember.
And neither do I. Dasan being shot by his teammate. It's a 4v5 situation right now, regaining some health in the arch area. It looks like they took over the A bomb site rather quickly.
Yeah, but that sun game going to the B is gonna kill them all.
Yeah, I think the sun's gonna get a nice flanking, but no! One's going B alley. Does he see him top blue? He doesn't. Now he does. Hook going down to Son. Could go huge here. Oh, too hard. Taking down Soviet. One top B alley.
Yeah, Ekeler have to watch their back.
Yeah, they do. I think Team Alpha is really good at being quiet and flanking. 2v2 situation. Dasan could get a plus 10 here if he sneaks up correctly. Landing shots onto one. Faking it. Fob being the last man standing and being taken up by the
And
side.
That's it. 10-7. Sorry, guys.
Yes. 10-7. Dasan with the three man that round. Very well played by Dasan. Let's go ahead and follow Fob. Who seems to be playing a little bit better this half, but not very good.
Not enough.
Yeah, not enough at all. His current score is 7-13.
And Zach Dasan again down Wolfenio in the early.
Yes, Wolfen going down rather quickly. It's a 4v5 situation for E-Killers right now. Take that back, it's a 3v5.
And again, Dasan just flanked and killed two of a killer. They're not watching them. They're back. They're failing on it.
Yeah, you know, I think E-Killers is a really versatile team, so I think they're going to realize that they're getting flanked, and I think they're going to start watching their back a little bit more. But Fives and 1v4 being taken down by Soviet. Let's go ahead and follow Soviet, who is obviously right now not a very good score, 10 and 12, but he's obviously just a superior scope.
He's gonna try to wallbang.
He's gonna try and wallbang it, even with the deal, not even able to land a hit marker, but two of the teams trading kills, but two E-Killers members going down rather quickly in the beginning of the round. Matt also going down for Team Alpha. Dasan taking some fire. Dasan going down. Monster taking fire from Saw as well. Let's go ahead and stay on Soviet, who's in top light now. Not realizing that they're B alley, but if he does, he could go huge.
Whoa!
And he doesn't. Whoa! And Fa taking him down. Fa going huge for his team when they need him.
Yeah, Fa said, you're not gonna kill my partners.
I think so. Let's go ahead and follow Monster with the bomb now.
That's what Morph is. Look where he is. And he take down one.
And he does. Take down Hook. Oh, and Monster taking down Morph.
2-1 situation for me.
Let's go ahead and follow Saw, who's in the 1v2 situation for his team. Maybe he could win this. And he doesn't. Monster taking him down. It looks like they had a good crossfire right there.
Yeah, nice hunt for Monster.
Alright, let's go ahead and follow Morph.
You're gonna be the SMG from back K.
Yes, and trading kills automatically both car explosions. Two members from each team going down, but Monster almost going down as well. Saw being the Team Alpha member to go down. Morph taking fire from T-Wall, so is Wolf. Hard taking some fire as well. Morph the only guy in A site, but like I said, on defense, you can hold the bomb site by yourself if you play correctly. Monster going down by the hands of Matt, and Matt going down by the hands of Too Hard. Morph wallbanging onto Wolf. Let's go ahead and see what Morph can do for his team now. Fall taking some fire. Oh, going down by the hands of Dasan. Dasan going down by Too Hard, but Too Hard being taken down by Soviet. Wolf, who's in the 1v2 situation now. Let's go ahead and follow Wolf, who's working his way up to 2-3 with the SMG.
Am I wrong, or Akila just left the bomb in the respawn?
I think that's what they did. I'm pretty sure it was just a mistake on their team's part. I really doubt they meant to do that on purpose. And Wolf sees him on top sand. Can he get it? And he can't. Giving his position away. He could get the kill right here. All right, he doesn't. Morph taking him down. That was a rather easy kill for Morph. It's 11-9. Who do you think is going to come out on top on this one, Hugo?
Yeah, I guess now it's from Alpha. Then a better moment.
Yeah, I think Alpha's gonna make a comeback here. Let's go ahead and follow Fa, who's scoping right now. Let's see if he's doing any better with the M48-3. Fa picking into the middle, taking down Matt. Matt a bit frustrated after that one, but Morph going down. It's a 4v2 situation. We haven't seen this situation in a while for Team Alpha. Team Alpha usually either dominates or goes down rather quickly. Dasan and Soviet, the last remaining members. Let's go ahead and switch over to Dasan.
Oh, that's a tank kill.
Team kill. This could end the round. I think this could be Soviet. Let's go ahead and switch over to Soviet, who's in the 1v2 situation. Picking up an SMG, working his way into A through the smoke.
Nothing he can do.
If he pulls this off, and he doesn't. Bah, with the no-scope headshot onto Soviet. Score's now 12-9. Let's go ahead and start the round off with Fa. And let's see if he can do anything while he picks into middle.
Oh, no.
And he doesn't. Yeah, Soviet with a nice shot on the Fa. Fa not even able to throw a bullet out of his gun. Morph taking down Wolf Monster. Being shot from top sand. Let's go ahead and follow Monster.
And Dasan's flanking.
Blue Alley. And Dasan is flanking. Dasan's a pretty good flanker. I think he's a very valued member of the team, but Too Hard taking him down, realizing he was flanking. Monster picking up the bomb. We're going to stay on Monster's in spawn, being the bomb carrier for his team right now. Let's go ahead and see what happens.
Yeah, I can just realize I have to watch the B Alley more carefully.
Monster checking their flank, but is he gonna check it at the right time? Oh, and Soviet taking him down. Too Hard, the last remaining member. Let's go ahead and switch over to Too Hard. Not even able to land a bullet. Too Hard with bomb on his back. Oh, and he gets taken down by Morph. Morph making the score 12-10. Let's go ahead and switch over to Morph at the beginning of the round here and see what he can do for his team.
And that's a comeback, man. 12-10.
I think they're gonna come back and win this. Two EK members going down in quick succession. Morph working his way into bottom A. 3v5 situation now for E-Killers. But Matt taking down Fa. Wolf and Hook are the last remaining members, but Wolf goes down by the hands of Morph. Hook goes down by the hands of Dasan. 12-11. Hugo, I think I called this one prematurely.
Yeah.
I believe Team Alpha is going to come back and win this one, but we got a timeout here by Monster. I think they're going to strat a bit.
Yeah, they need it.
I think they do. If they want to keep this, I think they're going to need to strat if they want to keep the lead here.
And that's it, guys. If you like our channel, just subscribe and get an email when you're live. Thank you for watching.
Yeah, guys. Just follow us. Follow the stream, and anytime we start streaming for any match, any league, it doesn't matter. It will automatically pop up in your email, reminding you that we are streaming.
Yeah,
and just a direct link to our stream.
Just to remember, we're gonna stream more free games today. Two more for NPG and one the semi-final for X Game Pro on the Argentina and Uruguay League. Best of three.
And I think both teams are ready now. Waiting on Matt to ready up here. Let's go ahead and talk about the top fraggers and the bottom fraggers at the moment. We have Too Hard and Matt both top fragging for their team. But we have Saw and Wolf bottom fragging. I wouldn't expect Wolf to bottom frag. Wolf is a pretty good player. I don't know what's going on right
yeah,
now.
Yeah, but he's an SMG and I'll play as Assault.
That could be it. Let's go ahead and follow Soviet with the R700. Picking the top B alley. Trying to get a smoke bang, not being able to land a shot. Dasan taking down Fa, but Morph going down by the hands of Monster. Hook hanging on to dear life. with a 1% of health left of Oh and Soviet taking down Wolf with a nice play shot there, making it a 3v4 situation for E-Killers. Let's go ahead and stay on Soviet, making it a 2v4. I take that one back.
And the Saga.
Let's go ahead and follow Too Hard, who's the last remaining member of his team with an SMG. The 1v4 situation, let's see what happens. Too Hard with the shot on Dasan. Dasan going down, that was unexpected. Too Hard taking fire from Matt. Let's see if Too Hard can pull this together for his team. If he does, this could help them retain the lead. Seconds left on the clock. Hugo, what do you think is going to happen?
Yeah, he's going to lose. Nothing, not enough time. He just held it too much in the respawn.
Yeah, there's not enough time he can do. He's making desperate moves here. Oh, and Saw taking him down. Saw.
Yeah.
Hiding, making the score 12-12.
When you are in that clutching situation, you have to be more aggressive.
Yeah, you do. Let's go ahead and follow Monster, who's the bomb carrier for E-Killers and nading back A at the moment. Too Hard taking down Matt very quickly into the round.
And Too Hard, too nice hard. Push from Lighthouse.
Taking down Morph. Dasan taking down Wolf. Let's switch over to Too Hard now, who's going massive this round. Tagging onto Saw with his Deagle. Hook going down to the hands of Dasan. Dasan almost going down by himself. Soviet with the Deagle kill on the Monster. Monster a bit frustrated after that one. We got Too Hard here. Flanking, taking down Saw. Can he get the four man? Taking fire. Too Hard, we're getting help here in a 2v2 situation.
Yeah, the bomb is at B LA. Could be a good for AK. Enter. 2-1 situation. That's not way far. They have time to plant.
Can Too Hard get the ace? If he does, this will be a massive play for his team.
Will be ace for Too Hard?
Yes, it will. It will be an ace for Too Hard if he lands a shot, but Dasan is the last remaining member. Fall. Taking fire. Too Hard trying to land a Deagle shot. I don't think Dasan's going to be able to clutch this.
Yeah, not enough time.
Too Hard. Oh, and Fa picking up the kill, making the score 13-12. That was a good round played by both teams. Let's go ahead and follow Morph. He was doing rather well at the beginning of the round before last, picking up a nice two-man rather quickly. Let's go ahead and stay on him, who's nading into Africa on the other side of the pallet. There's a 4v4 situation. Saw and Too Hard going down rather quickly. Hook going down as well by the hands of Dasan. Dasan picking up the kill. Monster being tagged by Morph with his Deagle. Fa being tagged as well. It's a 3v4 situation for E-Killers at the moment. Let's go ahead and stay on Morph. Oh, but take that back. It's a 2v4. Oh, take that back as well. 1v4 situation for Wolf right now. Matt picking up the two men. Let's go ahead and follow Wolf, who's carrying the bomb right now.
And that's it. 13-13.
That is it. Score is now 13-13.
Who gonna win? That's the question.
I'm not too sure. I think Team Alpha is gonna be able to pull back here, but I'm not gonna make any downright decision. But two members going down quickly. Too Hard going down as well by the hands of Morph, but Dasan taking down Hook. Morph being tagged, it's 2v4 situation. Wolf and Fa, the last remaining members. Let's go ahead and follow Fa.
And the bomb is still at the respawn again.
Again, I don't know if they're forgetting to pick it up or if that's their strat. I don't know. Let's go ahead and stay on Fa, who picked up the bomb for their team. He also had scope. This thing's some fire.
Oh, nice shot.
Very nice shot. taken by Matt, but they don't know there's one top hardware. I think they're about to be taken out.
Oh! No!
Getting a tag on the Soviet, hanging on to dear life. Is going to try and get the bomb down, but he's not going to be able to as Morph takes him down. Wolf, the last remaining member, being tagged by Morph. Oh, and Morph with the headshot.
And Alpha take the lead.
13-14. This could go into overtime. Let's go ahead and follow Matt. Oh, Soviet taking down two rather quickly. Two are going down as well. It's already a 2v5 situation. Hook and Monster, the last remaining members. Morph being taken down by the hands of Hook, but Hook going down by Matt. Let's go ahead and switch over to Monster, who's in the 1v4 situation. Let's see if he can do anything. Taking down one, but Soviet takes
and
him down.
And that's it. Match point.
Match point for Team Alpha at the moment, the underdog team. Let's go ahead and follow Soviet and see from his perspective, see if he can get a wall bang from the spawn, not being able to land even a tag, but Morph goes down from Team Alpha.
And again, that sun push on mid. Oh, got Kaelin.
Yes, he did. Dasan being taken down by the hands of Monster. It's a 4v3 situation, and I could be wrong. 4v2 situation, Soviet and Matt taking fire, and Wolf taking him down. Let's go ahead and follow Matt, who's in the 1v4, making it a 1v3, oh, and Wolf picks him up. 14-15, Hugo, we could go into overtime. Folks, you have to stick around for this, we could go into overtime. Let's go ahead and follow Dasan, the SMG for Team Alpha. Wolf taking fire. Matt taking fire as well. Dasan climbing onto the wall, trying to be a sneaky ninja and pick up a kill. Wolf taking fire as well. Hook going down.
And
Dasan,
that's it.
Picking up one kill on two hard.
5-3 situation. And Matt point for Alpha.
I don't think E-Killers is going to be able to bring this back. It's a 3v5. Let's go ahead and stay on Dasan here and see what he can do. This is very intense, folks. Stay around, because you saw this here on Next TV from MPG Live. Nowhere else. Fa taking fire. Morph going down by the hands of Monster, and Mad going down by the hands of Saw. Hugo, they could bring this back. Let's go ahead and switch over to Fa here, who's at AC. Monster carrying the bombsite, but Fa with his M48-3. Can he get a pick? And he can't. Missing. Some
and the,
shots.
And the time is running out, man.
Dasan going down. Hugo, this could be it. Oh, but they're going to run into the fire of Saw. Saw taking down one. Can he get the second? And he can't.
1-on-1.
Get the plant.
Scope against the scope.
Scope against scope. Soviet, the superior scope, if Fa has an SMG. This could be the difference between winning and losing. Reloading. Let's see what happens.
And Fa, that's... Time out!
Oh my god! 15-15! E-Killers bringing it all the way back! Tying it up, going into overtime! Hugo, I can't believe what I just saw! Oh my god! Hugo, what just happened?
Yeah, that's a comeback from Alpha.
Oh my god.
So that's it, guys. In a half hour, we're gonna stream again from MPG Live.
Alrighty, guys, we are in the overtime round.
And seems that that thing's lagging now, man. Oh no, it just might be out of it. Yeah.
right? That was a phenomenal play from E-Killers. We are in the overtime match, MR3. I believe we saw this last week, Hugo. Between two very good teams, Diabolik beating E-Killers, I believe.
Well, look, seems well, Fame is now with the SMG, and to hard back to the assault. So, where were you there? Oh, okay.
And here we go. And here we go. Starting it off here. Let's go ahead and follow Soviet. Soviet already picking up a kill on the two hard. Soviet being taken on the native Bob, but Hook taking down Morph. It's a 3v4 situation. Saw Matt and Dasan, the last remaining members of the Alpha Squad. Let's go ahead and follow Dasan here with the SMG. Trying to work his way down the B alley. Taking fire. Trying to dodge the bullets like a sneaky ninja. Let's go ahead and see what happens here.
Yeah, they just studying each other, not rushing. They just slow play.
Yeah, but Hook is taking some fire, but Hook with the headshot on the mat, Dasan. Oh! Sneaking up on him! Can he get the two man? The 2v3 situation.
And they're gonna plant the bomb at B.
And Fa taking fire, almost dying. Let's go ahead and stay on Dasan here.
And Fa down.
Saw picking up a kill, trying to get the bomb down, but they won't stop pestering him. Dasan working his way into the courtyard, 2v2 situation. Oh, and Dasan going down by the hands of monster E-Killers.
Yeah, it's extremely important you take the lead in the timeout. In the overtime.
It's extremely important. Yes, sir, it is. The score is now 1-0, E-Killers. You know, Hugo, I think we're going to see the same thing again as last week. I think we're going to see the team come all the way back and make it overtime, and then I think they're going to win the overtime.
Yeah, you remember that E-Killers now have Wolfinho as SMG.
I remember very clearly. Let's go ahead and follow Monster. Here's top hardware right now with his MG. It's 5-on-5, late into the round. I think everybody's a little bit nervous. Not really wanting to die.
Yeah, that's overtime, man. You can't lose.
Of course, but Soviet picking up the first kill on the monster. Morph, oh my gosh. I don't know how he's still alive, but Wolf gets taken down by Dasan. Soviet almost going down as well. Too hard, taking down Morph, making it a 2v3 situation. And Hook taking him down, making it 3v3. Fa taking down Soviet, making it a 2v3. The tables could be turned here for Team Alpha. Let's go ahead and stay on Hook.
Yeah, they have no time to plant their bombs.
Hook with the frag on the mat. Saw, the last remaining member of the team. Let's go ahead and switch over to Saw really quickly. Taking down too hard. Oh, and Hook with the wallbang headshot.
Yeah, that's amazing start from Hook in the overtime.
Amazing shot from Hook. Let's go ahead and follow Hook with the MG from E-Killers. Dodging the nades, but trading frags is too hard, and Matt goes down.
And that's Hook! Amazing shot.
Hook taking down Dasan. Oh, and Hook taking down Soviet as well. The scope goes down. And Saw now, and Morph, the last.
And now he's flanking. And that's Hook, man!
And that is his down! going down by the heads of Hook. Morph. Oh my gosh, taking him down, Hook.
Seems we have the MVP here.
And the MVP, once again, I think is going to be Hook. Let's go ahead and follow. Let's follow Dasan here in the overtime.
Yeah, just read up, Will.
Let's follow Dasan here.
Yeah, 3-0, man. All the pressure to Alpha. They cannot lose any round.
No, they can't. They can't lose any more rounds, or this will be the end of the match. Oh my gosh, this is so intense. Let's go ahead and stay on Dasan here. He's going to work his way through Bialy, but Hook, wow. Going down rather quickly in the round. Morph taking him down. Morph also going down by Wolf, though, trading frags. Wolf not happy that he killed his teammate, Hook. Dasan taking fire, but Dasan also landing frags on the fob. But Monster taking him down as well. It's a 4v3 situation for Team E-Killers right now. Let's go ahead and follow Soviet, the scope.
Saw is getting shot.
Soviet missing a shot. Climbing into the courtyard, missing deagle shots. Saw going down with the hands of Wolf. Oh, and Soviet being taken down by a nade. Matt is the last remaining member. Oh my
That's
gosh.
That's match point, guys. Oh, and Alpha already.
Whoa, Morph leaving already.
And that's it, man. That was one more Next TV stream. Thank you guys for watching.
Thank you guys, that is it. I did not expect them to win that. Oh, that was amazing.
Thank you guys. In 30 minutes, we're gonna start a new stream.
Yeah guys, in 30 minutes, we will be streaming another match from X Game Pro. Please tune in later. I am NextTV Will, and my partner in crime, NextTV Hugo. Peace, guys.
Thank you guys for watching.
Thank you guys, that is it. I expect them to-